It works. Yay! Hello, you guys.
Hello.
The sound is very quiet here, but there is background noise apparently, so no worries. Thank you guys so much for sticking around while I did that. I did update the title and the game that we're playing, but it might take a little while to update itself for you guys. Yeah, there's sound. Is that quiet for you guys though? I'm not sure if that's too quiet. Turn that up just a smidge. And turn it up for me because I can't hear. It's updated for you? Awesome, Itsuki. You love this part the most. I think this is a very cool part of the game, but I remember having a lot of trouble with it. Thank you, Edder. Lonk Ball Z, we did stuff. Man, look at that. Lonk has a statue and everything.
Is this supposed to be like the future or something?
This is my interpretation of it. I'm not sure if this is entirely correct. Castle and everything from Ocarina of Time. It's all frozen. I don't like the moblins. let's see here. All right, Link, I'll need you to listen to me for just a moment. The item you seek is hidden somewhere in this castle. To find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. But that entrance has been blocked by a mighty threshold, firmly sealed to prevent entry or evil from ever gaining access. I don't know where these words are coming from. Do you know where to search and what you must do to open the hidden way? You'll find a clue in the shape of the heraldry near where we arrived at the castle. Get busy in between stream, but I'm here now. No problem, no problem. Wasn't it something like... Oh, right, yeah, right. Oh, wait. See, I thought that this game was supposed to come after a certain portion of the timeline from Ocarina of Time. Like it's not the one where Link wins, I believe, because it splits off during Ocarina of Time. Oh gosh, this is not correct. What did I do? Oh no, this is correct. Yay! Excuse you.
Oh wow.
Oh, there we go.
My head. What did you just do?
I pushed block. This one does not want to move. Why is
Because
that?
you're pushing against that little line there?
Ah. Oh, that's rude. Oh, I see it now. What was I looking at? This is what happens if Lonk dies. I thought so. I thought that was the story. Then there's a big flood. And then this is you going back to that timeline. There we go. Yes. Oh my goodness. Then Wind Waker happens. Yeah, the timeline of Zelda kind of confuses me a bit. But yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. Followed by Phantom Hourglass and Spirit Tracks. Yep. There we go. Personally, don't like Wind Waker because all the dumps, water and Zoroarido for some reason. Yeah, Wind Waker I think is my favorite, but it is kind of strange once you learn about the whole timeline thing to think about what it actually is. Oh, can we just take a moment to appreciate the booty? Just like, man, he got caught mid-twerk. Think a fairy and Zelda world would save you from old age? I'm not sure. That's an interesting idea. I mean, it saved Link's grandma from being like all sick and depressed, I guess. Go shower. Hope you have a good one, smiling. Well, Forrest, you want to follow the other timeline then? That booty, though. Excellent, Link. To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it is no small feat. Man, all you had to do is move triangle blocks. Now take the sword that lies before you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the Blade of Evil's Bane. That twerking moblin is to blame for all of this. Majora's Mask, from what I've heard, is very sad, but I have not played it through fully. It is the only sword that can banish Ganon from the world above. I see a butt. One could question how chaotic Mario's is. Yeah, I think this is the part where I was having a lot of trouble in my last playthrough. So this might take a while. You have the Master Sword, the legendary blade with the power to repel evil. Once wielded by the legendary hero himself, who failed, but let's not talk about that.
Did I actually say that?
That's the timeline. He died in one and he made it in the other. Can we just take a moment? Oh gosh, this is water. I like these. These are gorgeous. Time to use a new pointy stick on them. Longkid's so cute in this game, I love it. I kinda have like a hankering to replay Ocarina of Time now. And like properly finish it, because I never have. I always get to the end and I'm like, I don't want it to end. I'm just gonna put it down forever. I hate this. I hate this so much. It's these guys who I had trouble with, I think, because you have to take off their armor first, and they take forever, and then they gang up on you, and it's a generally horrible experience. You're hitting hard. Just saw my fam, and Wind Temple guy who makes me cry every time is probably Makar now. Oh. That's just a theory. A game theory. Oh gosh. The heater just turned on. The heater's been on in here and it's actually boiling in here. I'm really warm.
We're gonna crack the window, it's gonna become super cold.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Welcome to Canada.
Welcome to Canada. Ow. Yeah, Outer, I know to wait for the counter, it's just when they gang up on you, it sucks. But I was not prepared at all for this my first time, whereas now, like, I know what to expect. And I have a fairy on me, and I have, what's the word I'm thinking of? Grandma's soup. We can whistle the forest theme in Ocarina of Time. Can I just snipe? Is that a thing I can do? Huh! That was actually kind of funny. Oh wait, fuck. Oh, Forrest, you didn't hear that. We hit that booty though. Will he die from this, or can he not?
Nope.
This is why I don't play first-person shooters. Of any description. Fuck this. I'm better with swords!
Swore, Forrest.
Don't exaggerate it.
Exaggerate it? You swore.
Ah, oh, rip. There we go. Forrest did hear that. Did you forget I was here? He just kind of stopped doing stuff. Mute simply press start 20 for being bad influence. Terrible influence. Hello there, friend. Use the hook to get them necklaces for the side- Oh! I remember that side quest. I did not know you could use the hook for that. Would it just be the moblins, or would it be the guys in the suits as well, though? Eh. What is this? Why can I not go down? Oh no! I'm not here! I'm not here! Ouch. Swearing on stream! Only the butt guys? Okay, great stuff. Thank you for letting me know. I love how I know what you mean just by you saying that.
Preparing hell is not fun.
Technically, you just kind of swore.
No, I was describing a place.
Uh-huh.
That's not swearing.
Apparently in Kingdom Hearts that's considered a swear word.
Like if I go to Fukushima...
Wait. Is that not the right item? Am I wrong?
If I have a friend named Fuku...
Oh! Means... Ha! That was cool! That was really cool. You mean they have a name that isn't the butt guys? I didn't make it because of that ledge. Ah! There we go, helmet off. I should have got his back at the same time, oh my god. What happened to you? Ow. Ow. Sorting out a hell bridge on Terraria takes forever?
Yeah, well no. Yeah, the bridge, yeah, it's when you're fighting the final boss.
Mm-hmm.
He's a giant wall that goes throughout hell. He goes from the left to the right. And you have to create a bridge that you can run across while firing backwards.
Oh. For the wall?
Yeah, so you can fire it back at the wall, because if you don't, he'll get you.
Uh-huh.
And it hurts.
Oh, was that everyone? Looks at Zelda Wiki. But guys, is canon.
Is it really?
No. Was that all of them? Yeah, I guess it was. Awesome. Oh gosh, was not. Never mind. Do I have to go outside? No. Okay. Am I missing someone here? Hashtag swing 24/7. I honestly do. I have a terrible habit of doing it.
What?
Swearing.
It's like I'm in this place with a sailor sometimes. I'm joking. She doesn't actually swear that often.
Around somewhere, Crystal. Yeah, I thought so, but I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. Derp. Here we go. Hello there, friends.
Is his name Darkness?
No.
He's not your old friend.
I thought that was Smiling's friends. Since he's the one who always uses that. Oh. Mine. Thank you for the tip, Outer. I would have completely forgotten all about that. Wasn't even targeting that one, but I hit him. Ow. Oh, hi, butt guys. Second floor? Yeah, I didn't realize there was a second floor. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh.
Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me.
I need an adult.
Don't touch me, don't touch me.
Crap.
Your cat snoring.
Could be calling them butt guys over what?
Hear your cat snoring.
Oh, it's Tiger snoring?
Yeah.
I can't hear him past my headphones. That's so cute. Hello there, friends. Took off your armor. How do you feel about that? Let me get your helmet, too. You did the wrong move, Lonk. That was for the armor, not for the helmet. Did you forget I was here? What are you doing? Oh, it's the butt of the joke. Have you had 10 night crests off the armor guys yet? I don't. Oh, wait, they are wearing it. I don't think I have yet. No, he won't let me steal. Oh, do I have to take off all his armor first? Ow. Ow. Not dealing with two of you at once. Too much. Don't say anything, you. Take that, thank you. Alright, can I take off your helmet now? Why is this guy being so obnoxious? Oh. There we go. That was obnoxious. And there we go, yeah. And we got a nice thingy anyway. I don't know how many of those we have actually, I could check that. If my thing was not behind my mic.
But I'm right here.
I have 11 of them, and 9 of the necklaces. No. 10 of the, belts, 11 of the necklaces. So that's good to know. I think we need like a good number of those joy pendants also for the teacher, if I remember correctly. Why are you in trouble, Forrest? You yelled at your- why are you yelling at your parents?
Because he's a bad child.
Bad, Forrest. At long last, our preparations are complete. You must return to me so that we can return by the same path that brought us here. The time has come to save your sister from her prison in the Forsaken Fortress. Hurry, Link. Lunk. Whoever you are.
Thank you, Elon.
I think you get them by default here the first time around. Okay. How many for the teacher? Neither can I. You're not grounded though. He's upset with me. Oh gosh. What now? where is my map? His face got red. Oh, wait a minute. You. I have stuff for you.
All I'm thinking of whenever I fire my Bebo is, not the bees!
Oh gosh, not what I meant to do. His face got ripped, but I didn't yell at him. Okay. You talk bad, subtly. Time to get them special arrows. Special arrows, Forrest? Or outer? I was reading Forrest's last comment. How that guy's a merman, isn't it weird? Triumph forks. Tingle. No, we're not talking to him. Hello there, Smiling. I hope you had a good shower. You missed a whole lot of bums. gamepad, why are you dead? Oh, I didn't even plug in my gamepad properly. It was just sitting there dying the entire time. That's not good. Please turn back on. I need my map. I don't know where I'm going. Talk to Tingle, maybe not. Yeah, I think I'll live without whatever these triumph utensils are. And the other is he can talk. It's getting dark over here. Fire and ice arrows, but you need to fight the wind god frog. Yeah, I remember doing that. That was annoying. Before you upload, we'll see, Forrest. We'll see if I remember. Generally, I just put straight up to YouTube and I don't edit these in any way, shape, or form. Okay. I don't like these things. Maybe this is a terrible idea to be going through here. Can I just target them? I don't think I can hit them from here. No. Write a sticky note. Gotta go fast. So fast. Oh gosh. I forgot about what they do. Those things are scary, man. Wait, what's that? Okay, am I going crazy or is the wind following my direction? Because I just turned completely around and it turned. Oh, that's that building. Never mind. Look! I'm not using my Wind Waker. What is this?
It trained before you even moved.
I don't remember this part of the game. I mean, that's handy and all, but like, what is happening? Have I been to this one before? I always ask that. No, no, off, off, off. Eh. Oh, and now it's not following me. Okay. I think you'll find him by your home island, close by. Okay. New sail follows your direction on this version. Oh. Oh, we have been in here. Okay. I quoted you, deal with it. Yeah, that definitely did not happen in the original. That is really cool. No wonder you were telling me to get it. Well, I want to see if I can fill out a bit more of my map before, I could do much else. Except I won't be able to get past these guys. Actually. Items. Meh. Do a cutscene! Fish, eat the food! I will be safe in a cuts- really? He won't come to me if there's danger around, will he? Oh no, there we go! I didn't know it existed! That makes it so much easier, that is really cool. Yes, this is what I wanted. This is like double the bait, please. Because there's enemies nearby, it's just like, oh gosh. It's just like, I need help. Give me extra food. Oh, that went super dark, super fast. Wow. Where's the fishy? Is that him? I think that's him. Oh gosh, not you again. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. I don't have any bait! Abort! That's the frog god? Oh gosh, I don't want to fight him. I'm scared. Double my bait salary, I'm risking my life here. Oh, I guess I'll go do the frog god. I just need the arrows, right? And I have them now, so... And then I get fast travel, so I can quickly get to where I need to be. He was like here, right? What's happening?
Oh, I wanted to get my, what was it? This, the traveling salesman was selling a companion cube.
Like from Portal?
Yeah, so I had to jump on one of my other characters that had lots and lots of money, so I can go buy it.
That's pretty cool. I'm sorry for my sneezing. Bless you, thank you. Alright, I don't remember how to do this. Can I lock on to him, or do I have to... Hopefully I'm doing this right. Oh, yay. Hopefully. The heck of an arm you've got there. And what an eye. No one's ever been able to spot me in there before now. You obviously have the mastery of air. And now we've established that you're quite the Wind Waker. We'll see if you can handle this. Handle what? Down. Was it down? This way? You're not allowed to meet your sneeze anymore, it's too cute. No lock this time? Okay, okay. I remember that being a lot harder last time. Maybe I was just bad with the arrow. In the hands of the Wind Waker like you, my adorable little cyclones will be as happy as can be. If you need to move like the wind over the ocean depth, just calm on my cyclones. Well, I guess I'll head home now. See you on the... Oh, see you... See you on down the road? Forget the thingy plush cute sneezes ever. Okay, well that was fun. I forget how this works exactly. Oh wait, I just learned and I forgot it. Do I go anywhere? Yeah, at certain points. This just takes me straight back home, and that's where Outer said I need to be.
Wrong, wrong.
Vroom vroom. So cyclones have sentient feelings? Don't question it, random.
Wait, can you forget what the melody is? They all come up on that.
I can't see that when the mic is in my way. I'll try not to, Forrest.
What boxes?
Ow. Are you okay?
Yeah, it actually didn't hurt at all.
Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, so first off, Beetle, I need all of the bait, please. Get out. Oh, I have it all? Okay, great, great stuff. Regardless, it's nice to see Beetle again. I think he has, like, rare stuff when he's in certain spots, if I remember correctly. Clearly not this one, though. Pirates sold me bombs for cheap. I need these. Thank you. Now you use the new song to teleport to mother and daughter. I remember this. I remember that part. Thank you. think I'm gonna buy 3. That should be enough for now. Bye! Meh. So, first off, what I want to do is try and get as many islands as possible on the way to the, mother and- was it mother and child or mother and daughter island? Just because I like completing my map. Oh, I went past it. Oh, lucky. Awesome. That is so handy, though, the fast tail actually does.
Change the wind direction?
Yeah, like, that is incredibly handy.
Is that something new for this?
Yeah, version? It didn't happen in the original. I thought the game was fucking messing up. Oh gosh, don't touch me, don't. I need an adult. Oh gosh, no, don't. Oh my god! I'm about to be eaten.
Why?
That thing is right on top of me.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Oh my god. After you get new arrows, you can look for the little islands to use them on. I think you should have them marked on your map. Alrighty. You should have taken a screenshot. Well, it's saved on video, so that's next best thing, I guess. There's an old man who's once a master swordsman. He's got proof of it, too. He has a knight's crest. Do you know what that thing is, Fry? Well, too bad. I can't go giving away every secret. Look at that thing eyeballing me, though.
It's like, that long.
That long. Alright, prepare for- oh wow, it didn't hit me. Just go away then. As fast as possible. I quite detest them. All of them. The bugs, I mean. He done goofed. Well, this is a cute little island. We haven't gone to the island where Link gets the house yet either. We should do that. But Blather says, how do you not know the dialogue, Crystal? Because I always mash A through it. Diamond Step. Very original. If you use the treasure that's hidden on that island there, the thing that vanishes as soon as you get near it, it won't vanish anymore. You know it. The thing that appears on nights when a wee bit of the right half of the moon is missing. Just target him first. Oh, that's actually really helpful. Thank you very much for letting me know about that. Oh, this is not the right way. Going backwards. Oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. Boomerang, please. Was not prepared for this. This is not what I bargained for! I just wanted to go sailing! This guy always reminds me of the... one of the octopus things from Super Mario Sunshine that I had a lot of trouble beating. I remember. Oh gosh. Did I get it? Someone release the Kraken! There we go. Star Club is all about napping, trying to learn new stuff. Started playing this again a few months ago. Yeah, yeah, really. You're training your team Pokemon, sound good luck. I've been training my team also. Ah. Start cracking on the floor. Oh my god. Forest. The blooper from Mario brutally murders. Yeah. I didn't like that thing. Someone released the crack cocaine.
What? Who's calling Rob Ford?
Who's calling Rob Ford? That's really bad. He's dead. Oh wait, no, our wallet is expanded, so it fits in. It's awesome. Well, that was fun. Where are you up to? I just got to the fourth island. I've been taking my time playing through it, and right now I'm waiting for him to catch up to me because he's playing Moon. And I kind of want to be on the same pace as him. You still don't know if you should get Pokemon Sun Moon? I'd definitely recommend either one. They're very good. If you mean you aren't sure if you want one of them at all. As for type, I don't really care either way. Where's the fishy for this island? Oh, there he is. Turn, Lonk. Lonk? Lonk, you're going the wrong way, Lonk. You get yours on Friday? That's awesome. Oh, you're the same? Your other half has Moon too, and he's kind of lagging behind. That's exactly what we're going through right now. He's been playing a lot of Terraria lately, so...
Well, Cress will understand that, then.
Exactly. Did you teleport to the island? No, I'm enjoying sailing. Even when I got fast travel in this game before, I always sailed just because I enjoy it. You don't know if you can be bothered with them this time? I enjoy it. It feels very easy, but I still enjoy it. Break his computer or hide it, then make him play Moon. I'm pretty sure this computer kind of is worth more than I am as a person, so...
Worth more than a 3DS and a capture card combined?
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ever touch it. Part of just playing a lot of Assassin's Creed and Skyrim, I can understand the Terraria addiction all too well. Well, that's gonna be me when I get my hands on Final Fantasy XV, so I can also understand.
Or if you get your capture card in there soon.
Yeah, my capture card coming in will also make me really not do anything but YouTube. What if they come in all at the same time? I would cry.
I've lost you forever.
Yep. Seeing boats sailing around here, it's a real huge cannons, right? I bet you those things have their hulls packed with treasure. Of course, if you don't have a cannon yourself, there's no way you'll ever sink one of them. I remember this island being such an annoying thing to do. Don't remember what it was. You need to teleport on the next location of the game. Yeah, I remember. Fishy? Fishy friend, I need information. Oh, there he is, right next to something that's gonna try and hurt me. Can I reach that far? No. Oops, wrong button. Don't think I can even reach that. Oh, well, it's moving away anyway. Who cares? Okay, items. Bait. Oh gosh, they're shooting at me. I'm also doing this because if I remember correctly, it makes it easier when you have Tingle, I believe it was, to determine where things are for your treasure charts, so I know what the island looks like so I can find it. No matter really what got an island due east of here, he had a pack on his back huger than any pack I've ever seen. I mean, it was a big small fry, or just fry. he said he was looking for treasure, but what does he expect to find in a place like that? I tell you, the guy is completely obsessed. Alrighty. I kind of wish we still had the Tingle Tuner. I don't think I ever remember using it, at least. I might have, but... Okay, we'll get this one and then we will fast travel to that island. B.I.G. Fry. I'm awful at remembering where to go. that's kind of why Outer is here right now, to like point me in the right direction this game. Meh, fishy, come here. Watching two strums at once also. Bird people who live on Dragon Roost Island east of here have invented an incredibly useful device they call a grappling hook. I got it already, thank you. Right, right, yes, I should do that. Okay, so I did say I would fast travel. The others on mobile. Mother and Child Island. Yes. Oh, that was blurry for a second, that was weird. What are these things following you down?
It's my pet. That's a summoned minion.
Hmm. Young Waker of Winds. How did you manage to find this place? I'm the queen of the fairy world. I've been awaiting your arrival. Is she gonna be scary looking? Because I'm kind of scared. But now is not yet the time for us to meet. You still have many challenges to overcome. You seek to protect an individual very dear to you. Yes, I know of her. But there is yet another in this world whom you must protect. Come visit my fountain again when you have met that individual, when the time has come for you to face new challenges. At the time, I shall show you my true self.
Is she gonna cackle like she does for,
Hopefully not.
The other two?
There we go, I needed that replenish. Well, when it happens, anyway. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to do in here other than that. I need to see Zelda properly, I guess. This place is kind of cool looking, though. Yeah. Time you save your sister. Yeah, I thought that was a little bit preemptive, but wasn't sure. No problem, Outer, no problem at all. Yeah, the Forsaken Fortress, I thought so. I guess this is the closest to it. Oh no. This is Tingle's Island. I'm scared. It's Tingle. Oh. Should we do this? It's gonna be spooks. It's Tingle after all. Look at how creepy that is. Oh gosh, there's more of him. Oh, Mr. Fairy, I've been longing to see you, sir. What should we play? What do you want to play? What? You're not here to play? Next time, bring me one of my favorites, a chart I haven't seen yet. Please, sir, just bring me one, please. Goodbye, Mr. Fairy. I have charts. Take the chart. I guess I have to wait for something else to happen. Heave ho! Ugh, this is heavy. This is just between you and me. But this guy has another brother. If that guy could come and spin this thing instead of me. You have a Tingle bottle, do you not? No, if you're not really a fan of it, do not worry about such things. The Tingle bottle, it is sort of complicated, I suppose. Don't go out of your way. No, really. I mean, it's quite amusing, the Tingle bottle, I mean. But no, really, I would not expect you to. Oh, these guys are, like, this is scary.
Why is it scary? You don't explain.
Tingle is just a very creepy character. There's something very wrong about him. Oh, hello. Will this work on you, out of curiosity? Oh, hey! That was nice!
Steal his items right away.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh, pff. I used the wrong item. I don't think the jelly thing. That doesn't work. Alright, you know, screw you. Not worth it. You have the gold Tingle statues too. I could do that. I think we're gonna have like a stream or two where I do like the pure side quest type things. Which sounds fun to me. And more bait. We used up like almost all of it, other than me throwing it. Realize all the people from Ocarina of Time are now leaf people things. Yep. Me tell you something about the island over there, Small Fry. The guy who lives there is named Tingle, but he won't grow up and act his age. He still dresses like a little kid. That's not normal. Still, from what I hear, he can decipher maps like nobody's business. Just goes to show you that you can't judge a person on appearance alone. Of course, the thing about this Tingle guy is that when it comes to pay his deciphering fee, you better be ready to fork over some serious dough. Alright, later, Outer. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Anyone who doesn't have a deep wallet won't be reading any maps, that's for sure. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is head on over to the Forsaken Fortress, get there, and then call it a stream just because I haven't made dinner yet and I'm kind of hungry. I need to make dinner still.
Furred.
Furred! I dress up like that, don't judge. That's how someone who's into kids dresses up. Judging intensifies. What did you find, Forrest? I don't understand why this is not popping up for me. Even if it's only 50 rupees. Sent it out twice already? What? What are you sending? I don't see it. Mike will kill me if I send it a third time. I don't honestly see anything in chat.
Who sent it out?
Or unless you're sending it to Discord or to somewhere else.
Discord's not being sent.
I don't have Discord open.
Okay.
Why is- fine, you know what? Screw you. I don't know how to leave people things. This- oh, that was not sending at all, Forrest. I have not seen it. One is Makar. Just wish I remembered where I parked it. I think that was a bit- oh no. Thought that was gonna be a bit early. Oh gosh, worst placement ever. There we go, one column filled out, which is awesome. You've seen those weird rings of light that appear on the surface of the sea, haven't you? Only appear at night? Oh. Did not know that. Okay. So... here's the Forsaken Fortress. Just live on his leaf, people. Yep. Well, you guys... I think this is a very... ominous looking place to end it, but we're gonna end it here, I think. So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's... I was about to say episode. I filmed too many YouTube videos. Today's stream! Bit of a weird one, but I'm thankful that the switch between a GameCube to a Wii U game went smoothly, because that was not something I usually do on stream live. But, yeah, Forsaken Forest songs. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and, I will see you guys next Friday at 5 PM as always, and yeah. But I will try and remember for us. I'm not gonna edit it right away, but I will try and remember. Alright, later you guys.